Malkin do all the work.
And Malkin absolutely hammered Dowell in the corner there for a loose puck battle. And this line is a formidable, boy, they're tough to play against. I don't know, here we go.
Engelland.
I knew Engelland would be dropping him today, there's no question.
But Jake Dowell, he's pounding Jake Dowell, just absolutely pounding him, and now Engelland ends up on the ice. But he had a couple right hands in there on Dowell.
Yeah, he's cut though, above his right eyebrow is Deryk Engelland, but he got a few in on Dowell as well. Dowell, who was really hit hard by Evgeny Malkin, was looking for somebody, and Engelland, well, he was a willing customer, wasn't he? And there they go, they just dropped him right away. Engelland got the first quick shot in, Dowell a couple of lefts, and Engelland a few rights. It was a spirited battle by those two combatants that are looking for jobs. Engelland for the Penguins, Dowell for the Hawks.
And there's the cut.
Yep.
Well, Deryk Engelland is a defenseman who will fight. And we saw Letang do that the other night. That's not something he's been noted for. Engelland, on the other hand, is one of those rare guys in the league now. I mean, they're just, you don't see it that often anymore. Defensemen who are tough in front of the net and will drop the gloves. We saw a guy the other night as an assistant coach at Columbus, Bob Buettner, who was the guy that would do that when he was with Pittsburgh.
And Engelland may not be done for the night. He'll have to go and get some stitch work right now, but he's a tough customer. That's not going to keep him out of this hockey game. He'll be probably back for more.